Hi everyone, it's Blake from MailTag.io. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to add labels to your emails within Gmail. But before we do that, you may be asking the question, what are labels? In simple terms, labels are basically folders, and you can use these folders to improve the overall organization of your inbox. Just to show you a quick example of how this might be helpful for your email, as you can see on the screen, I have a couple of Medium blog posts that get sent to my email every day. And you'll notice there is a little colorful green box next to each of these email threads, which is the label. This helps me find each of the blog posts so they don't get lost in my email. And it's also great because I can also access all of my Medium blog posts within my labels folder by clicking here on the left side of my Gmail as seen on screen. I can also change the color of this label by using the drop-down menu as seen here. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. So without further delay, let me show you how to set up labels for your email. Step 1 is to log into your email and go to the settings page as seen on screen. Once you're here, go to the Labels tab and click Create New Label. For this example, I'm going to type Medium Blogs. Also, make sure you do not select the checkbox Nest Label Under because it will mess things up and complicate things. Once you have typed your label name, simply click the Create button. Once you do this, you'll receive a notification letting you know that the label was created. Once you've created this label, simply go to the Filters and Blocked Addresses tab, as seen here on screen, and click Create a New Filter. Then direct your attention to the text box labeled Has the Words. Here, I'm going to type Medium Daily Digest. And if you're wondering why, that's because every Medium post that gets sent to me has the words Medium Daily Digest. Once you've typed the words that you want to add to your filter, simply click Create Filter with this search. And you'll be taken to the next available options as seen on screen. Click the box that says Apply the Label, and then select your label from the drop-down menu. As we can see, I have the label that we created earlier titled Medium Blogs. So I'm just going to go ahead and select that label by clicking it. Now, my personal preference is to always check two other boxes. The first checkbox being, always mark it as important, because I never want to accidentally have any of these emails sent to my spam filter. And then, the next thing you may also want to check is the checkbox labeled Star It. When this is checked, your label will add a star to each of the emails within the label as seen on screen. And just to be clear, adding a star is not required, it's simply a personal preference. The last remaining thing to check before clicking the blue Create Filter button is the little checkbox next to it. This is super, super important. When checked, all of the emails that have already been sent containing the words Medium Daily Digest will be added to the label. So in this example, I want to make sure that all of the Medium articles that I've already received are added to this label. So now I'm going to proceed and check this box and then click Create Filter. And now, if you refresh your Gmail, you'll notice the labels that have been added to each of the email threads, which is pretty cool. And as seen here on the left side of my inbox, I can also view a folder containing each of these Medium articles. So as you can see, I have a lot of catching up to do. And again, if the label is not the color that you prefer, you can always change it by going to the drop-down menu and selecting a different color. If you found this video helpful, be sure to click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more cool Gmail tips and tricks just like this. And if you'd like to learn more about MailTag.io's free email tracking Chrome extension, which allows you to know what happens when you click send on your emails, be sure to check out the link in the video description below. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.